I was tired of my homework, just wanted to go to bed. I was stuck on a series, tests spinning in my head. So I got out my calc notebook and looked for what would work best. And then I suddenly saw it, direct comparison test.
If you like summing infinite series to find convergence or divergence, if other tests didn't work great, if enter failed you again, then use direct comparison test to solve all of your needs. It's the test that you've looked for. DCT's your escape.
I had a complicated series, so I thought of a simple one. I came up with a new series that was simple and I could investigate. They both were infinite series and had all positive terms. So I compared their sizes and it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like infinite series that I can solve with DCT. I'm not much into root tests, I would rather compare. When the series doesn't work that well, with terms that stop your flow. If you ever feel hopeless, then DCT is a go.
My simplest series converges, but now I must check its size. If it is larger than the problem, then that converges likewise. But if its terms show it's smaller, then I have got to try another. If it's smaller and diverges, the problem series diverges too.
So if you look at this series, and you can use DCT, compare it to the following, which converges by these series. And since our series is the smaller one, when you look at its graph, then our series converges and we can have a good laugh.
If you like summing infinite series to find convergence or divergence, if other tests didn't work great, if enter failed you again, then use direct comparison test to solve all of your needs. It's the test that you've looked for. DCT's your escape.